Hi guys, it's Sprout here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, this video is a forgotten found roleplay. Back when the new game came out, I was showing a bunch of my friends the game, and I decided to do a Shade Step roleplay where he was actually Shade, a loner rogue that was the leader of Deathclan. It was all kind of humorous, and my goal was to see how many cats he could recruit into his clan while also trying to have a family. Ooh, so that's what the kind of plot of this roleplay is. It's pretty short. It's kind of hard to follow because that's just kind of what happens in a random server, but I tried my best and I hope you guys like it. There is no voiceover or anything. It's just kind of following along, but I do the sounds in the background, so hopefully you can find it relaxing. And I also just wanted to say a big thank you for getting the long style roleplay, the Knot Family, to 100,000 views, the 5-hour long one. It's amazing and just thank you so much. I am thinking about turning it into a movie possibly, so yeah, if you guys like these long style ones and they get really popular, there is a chance I will turn it into a movie if I can. But the quality of this is a little weird, but you know, we make do. Let me stop rambling so you guys can get in on the roleplay, but if you like it, feel free to subscribe. I will see you guys all next time. Bye!
Thank you.